it started small, you know, as a this every November event, and it's grown every year. And the reason we hold that showcase, because we want to celebrate the undergrads and what they've achieved. And by having that public forum for those undergrads to present on and invite the faculty and invite the campus community and invite the community itself in, our state legislators, the business community, they can really, really see the top-notch undergrads we have and what they've achieved and learned through the research process.
You're not going to know what you want to do until you actually try. And so, you know, you got to get out there and you got to do some research and you got to figure it out. I mean, it's not only, it's daunting to think about working in a lab or something like that, but it's going to be worth it.
I think the biggest thing is that it teaches you the real world skills. You get to learn new things. You really get pushed to your limits. You're not getting told information. You have to go out and find information. And that's a huge valuable skill, like in any environment.
There is a lot of research done on this campus by our great undergrads, and no one knows about it. You know, they think undergrads go to class, they work, they play sports. But there is a lot of learning that goes on in research by the undergrads, and there's a lot of great research done by the undergrads in faculty labs.
When I first came into this, I knew nothing really about electronics, and you know, I was like, all right, well, let's take on the task and research and try to learn, talk to people and collaborate with other individuals, and started making connections and meeting people, and now you know, you grow this network full of people. That was very impactful. Then I took that and I was able to learn in the classroom even more. Things started making sense when I could apply it to a real world problem.
I enjoy public speaking, but I just need a reason to actually do it. And so NDSU Explore got me out there and got me able to do that. But it was also, I hadn't been a part of networking that much. And so NDSU Explore kind of got me into that. And it gave me, once again, that confidence that I had that I didn't know that I actually needed.
The younger a scientist starts his career, the better and the bigger the contributions you're gonna make. To make not only a good job and a good professional, but also to make a difference in the world.